Okay, so depending on what order I upload these, you'll probably have seen these two running. Maybe not that, don't know if I'll upload it. It is an utter piece of shite. Ugh. I mean, I know people say Tecumseh are bad, but it's just not a looked after motor either. And the exhaust fell off halfway through. That's melted the snow. And if you can see under there, I think we've got oil leaking out the head gasket as well. So basically, this motor's done. Just gonna finish making the plough I started for it and stick it on eBay or Gumtree as well, maybe. And see what I get for it. It's gotta be worth something to someone. I mean, if nothing else, the chassis is decent. If the engine is rubbish. Just a little update. There's still no progress made on this. I'm going to try and do some more on it in the winter break. The chassis I'm building for it and all the body panels in a big pile back there. Got more dead batteries. Notice anything different? Yeah, we've got ag tyres on this. It's... I forgot how big this thing is compared to everything else in the... Well, all my other tractors. I mean, these are 20x10x8 Kenda tyres, and they're not far off the height of the front on here. Back are 12-inch rims, I think, something like that. I mean, look at the size compared to that motorbike and everything. Still not got the engine going. Figured it would be an easy fix. I painted the shroud and it looks really nice. Looks like a new Briggs. Pretty pleased with how that paint came out, considering how cold it was when I painted it. Gonna try. That's not getting spark, and I don't know if both the coils I have are duff. I'm hoping not, but by the sounds of it, they are. I'm gonna borrow the one out of this because I know that works, and see what happens. If it runs, then I might ask another favour from you YouTube guys. A while ago someone sent me a coil for that off eBay. No, not off eBay. They found one at their local scrapyard and knew I wanted one and basically shipped it over to me for free. All I had to do is pay the shipping because wouldn't want them paying. It cost, I don't know how much to ship over, I can't remember now. But if it does turn out that it needs a new coil, if someone has one for a twin cylinder 42, as you can see on the head there, 42 cubic inch motor, 16 horsepower. Not that the coils make a difference, they're all the same, I think. With the two HD leads, if anyone has one of these spare that they can give away for free, I'll pay you postage. If you want, just PM me or leave a comment. That's all I've really got going on right now. Just got our first snow. It's not a huge amount and it's all turned into ice now, but still snowing a tiny wee bit. Need to get this deck under cover, really. It's the deck for the articulated mower. Freed all these up. The seats when I got them, all I did was give it a good yank and they moved. It's got some WD-40 on all the spindles and it's nice and free spinning now. But I really want to cover that up before it gets seized up again or whatever. I need to do something like this. Back to here. I kind of forgot it was here actually. It's in a total state that is. But whatever. Just an update on what I don't have going on right now, really. Hopefully, when my Christmas break starts, I'm not sure if I get 2 weeks or 1 week, but I'll get a good start on this. I've got a... Actually, I forgot I had a spare transmission for that old Westwood. I think probably the input shaft's had on it, because it barely drives. So instead of
welding the diff in this, which I really didn't want to do. I'm going to have a look, and hopefully the spider gears out of that gearbox will fit. I'll show you actually. Try and not make this too long though. It's my makeshift cover for the winter. This gearbox here is my pile of decks. How many have we got there? Three. Two Westwood decks and a wheel horse deck, which I'm not sure what I'm doing with yet. But I've got it anyway. Might be able to make it fit that MTD tractor I've got in the garage. Need to keep the ice off this, really. And we got my old exhaust off my... If you had, remember those two chrome stacks? Hanging out a bush. And my tire pile. Well, that's all that's going on, so... Guess I'll see you guys later.